Last 90 minutes, the Duval County School Superintendent said student safety is her top priority. Action News Jax's Elizabeth Pace continues our live team coverage from the South Bank, where she just talked with Dr. Diana Green. Elizabeth, she said violence is not only a school issue, but a community and city problem as well.
That's right. Dr. Green says we all have to come together in order to create change. This means working with the mayor's office, JSO, the district, and the community as a whole. Now, today's shooting didn't happen on school campus, but it did affect a lot of students on their way to school. Sky Action News Jax was able to show you the scene around the fire station where the shot student was taken. Dr. Green says she wants to reassure students and their parents that their buses and school campuses are safe at all times.
It is senseless violence. It's things that should not be happening. But I want them to also know that our schools are safe. We have strong administrators at each of our schools. We have a very strong police department. Our high schools all have school safety officers in each high school.
Now ahead at 5:30, we're going to talk about a new policy that she says will help cut down on violence at schools. Reporting at South Bank, Elizabeth Pace, CBS 47 Action News Jax.